job openings from SBI through its official career, first what you need to do is you have to click on join SBI and see current openings. And after seeing current openings page, you can scroll down and you can search the different openings, and if you want to select the role, you can even click on the role where you can see probationary officer, junior associate, lateral hire and management trainees. And first you can see recruitment of senior executive openings, which is on contractual basis. And if you want to apply online, you can apply from 22 January 2019 to 11 February 2019, and after clicking on this you can click on apply online if you want to apply on online. And there you can see more information about the job role, like important events like commencement of online registration application, you can do from 22 January 2019. Closure of registration is on 11 February 2019. Closure of editing application, like if you want to edit the application, that is that should be done before 11 February 2019. And for printing your application, the last date is 29-2-2019, and online payment should be in between 22 January 2019 to February 11, 2019. And you need to log in if you are registered, or if you are a new user, you can click on click registration. Okay, and there are other opportunities for job roles also, like recruitment for specialist cadre of officers in SBI, which is also on contract as well as regular basis. And if you want to click for more details, you can click on this and apply online, whereas you will get the same information, like the more information about the particular job. And there are more offers like recruitment for specialist cadre officers, recruitment for special cadre officers in SBI in India, and all that, defense banking advertiser, and dean studies recruitment, all are there. And recruitment for deputy manager and call letter is available, information handouts and all are there. Here you can see the booklet regarding the general instructions of the post and all. And you can see the call letter here, commencement of call letter download all, and recruitment of specialist officers 1 to 10 are, like, you know, these are further information. So if you want to select any particular job roles, like for example, I want to join as junior associate or a management trainee, then I need to click on that. If there are any job roles openings available, it will open. Otherwise, it means that there are no job openings for that particular role. And you can also contact them and post your query by giving your full name, date of birth, email address and all. And you also need to select the role which you are applying for, and furthermore details, and you can contact them with your query. That's it for today. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon for more such videos, and thank you so much for watching this video.